can. long as these hands can write. I'll keep recording. Watch yourself!
Thank you. Thank you. Well done. You've outdone yourself.
Amazing. How'd you do it?
Can't believe it.
Formed by magma, cooled rapidly.
By using these shards, it's able to control the cold.
Then when they weather and fall off, it simply replaces them.
Oh man, that's cool. Interesting.
Remarkable, indeed.
Oh, wow.
You must be excited to see your grandfather now.
Yeah. It's just... I have the feeling that there was something else he wanted me to know.
He'll let you know.
Right. And I'm going to tell him everything. Partner! For everything you've done for me, thank you so much. I mean you. And then, what I mean is...
Greetings.
Back, huh?
Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so. Then please, enlighten me on everything I've missed.
Thanks to the Fit.
And so, the Legiana resumed their normal routine, and thus we were able to avoid complete disaster.
Impressive work. However, I have some troublesome news for you. I'd like to share what I've discovered. But before that...
We've discovered unnatural fault lines all over this place. Tons of them. This all points to frequent seismic action throughout the area.
Seismic action?
Right. However, we haven't been able to figure out how this connects to Velcana.
That, and we don't know what's causing those songs. Wait a sec.
It appears that everything is connected. The Legiana's behavior and the rejuvenated Velcana are a simple byproduct of this phenomenon. If we don't put a stop to this, the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Okay, then. What's the cause?
The old Everworm.
Before we get started, let me just say one thing. The way everyone came together to overcome Velcana, it made me proud to be a part of this team. That said, our work's not done. Report.
I've been conducting an inquiry into the source of the mysterious song reported by the Fifth Fleet.
And I've been doing my own separate investigation into the geological phenomenon we're now calling seismic actions. Together, we've realized that the most profound traces of seismic actions happen to be everywhere that the song's been heard.
They can't possibly be caused by the same thing, can they?
The old Everworm. Of course, those might just turn out to be silly words written on a piece of old cloth. But I think whoever wrote them must have had their reasons.
At any rate, we need to find more locations linking the song and the seismic actions. The two of us alone cannot cover enough ground.
I agree. We should look into the link between these now. What would you have us do?
I think the 4th Fleet Hunter should lend a hand with investigating the song and the seismic actions. And as for the 5th, I think it'd be best for them to focus their sights on monster behavior in each region. Just like with Legiana, it wouldn't surprise me if other monsters have started getting rowdy too.
True. That old Everworm may have stirred up some of the more rambunctious customers here in the New World.
I agree with the Chief's plan. If we follow that, then we've all got our parts to play.
And we'd better play those parts well. Or else by the time we discover the truth behind this old Everworm, it may already be too late.
Okay, let's get to it.
Let's get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
Ready for action.
for evidence of any major shifts. Take a step back, and it's possible that lots of little changes all trace back to the same cause. Monster tracks! A record of anything like these. They feel different, almost scary. Little ripples can sometimes come together to form a giant wave. That's what all this feels like. What? Thorns! Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
Yo! Check it out. Nergigante thorns. Having your sights this time, huh? Business is about to pick up. Something odd about this one. Can't investigate with Egghead wrecking the place. Have fun. I'll leave this one to you. Rendezvous later. You overachieving A-listers are gonna put me out of a job. Thank you.
Thank you.
work. Wrap up the expedition and let's head back. Don't keep me waiting. Everyone here? Perfect. I've got some great news. We found some Nurgigante traces.
Great?
That's great news?
You heard me. Wherever that puppy shows up, it means it's on the hunt for something big. Now we just need to figure out what that something big is.
Not only that, but thanks to the Fifth Fleet, we've also found traces of other Elder Dragons in each region. And quite a healthy assortment of Elder Dragons at that.
Things are really starting to heat up, huh?
Swimmingly. We've been able to pinpoint locations here in the Hinterlands as well as in the New World.
We've also been splitting up to search for spots where the song is audible. We should be able to report our findings soon.
Great. Keep it up and we'll be able to track down the old Everworm in no time.
Speaking of which, I have a request of the Fifth. If I'm not mistaken, we may be able to learn something about the old Everworm from the recently awoken Elder Dragons. At this stage, information is key. I'd like to request a formal investigation into these Elder Dragons.
Chief, what do you think?
Elder Dragons have always been closely tied to all kinds of natural phenomena. We'd be fools not to investigate them.
Great! We'll get started right away.
Wait. What about me?
Just, do what you always do.
Ha ha! I'm on it!
Okay, let's get to it.
Something's going on with the Elder Dragons, Pard. Let's head out on an expedition or optional quest to check it out.
Ready for action.
Thank you. don't have any record of tracks like these. Try to collect as many as you can.
Thank you.
Nice! It shouldn't be long if we keep this pace up.
Ready for action.
Thank you.
Welcome back. This ain't good. Keep it together, okay?
Black Veil Vol Hazak. Even the name sounds dangerous.
Do be careful.
Ready for action.